TSA also facing a lawsuit because of a terror watch list. It's called the Quiet Skies Program, we told you about last week. The Council on American Islamic Relations filed this suit on behalf of 10 Muslim travelers. They say they were wrongfully put on the watch list. The lawsuit says they were searched, interrogated, had their property taken. The TSA, though, not commenting on this lawsuit.